Hatcha doin'?
Don't tell me what this is. I don't have any time to do it.
I can't help anyone, but would you like to go to the beach?
Of course I would. Let's go.
Until at last, Pooh fell fast asleep and began to dream.
She needs a family.
She can't complain.
She won't notice if we'll use those things that aren't bad. Oh my gosh, we gotta get back to our house and tell Ivy what's happening if she doesn't get it.
We'll be doomed if she doesn't give herself a yummy chance. Her family doesn't know what'll happen to anything being ready.
I'm afraid her family doesn't believe it. It shouldn't always be done without another female.
This isn't good. It doesn't look like it's gonna be good.
We gotta go home or else.
Or else what?
Or else she'll be furious. She won't believe her eyes about our crap at all.
I hope she's all right. We gotta get back to our house in a jiffy before she gets super furious. You get the ice cream schedule.